Time management. How do you organize your time? I'm not quite sure I have a specific way of managing my time. I simply take things as they come. However, I know it's important to be organized as far as time is concerned because time is money. Do you make plans every day? As I mentioned a while ago, I don't plan out things that I have to do. I simply take things as they come. Before I retire to bed each night, I have an idea of what I have to do the next day, but I don't usually care much about time. You say you manage your time well? Definitely no, and that's because most of the time I'm often caught out by time, so I'm not a good time manager, to be honest.